Hello, this is Baylor Gaming, and welcome back to another episode of Bloodborne. So last time we got all the way to another boss, which killed us quite thoroughly. Okay. So maybe we can just fall to our death because we forgot to send this thing back up. Is this? A cursed gem.
Ah!
we go. Second phase. Feel like I'm underleveled, but it may just be that I suck. And I suspect it's the latter. Okay, that's a left. That's a left dodge. This is making me begin to wonder to myself how much I really want to beat this boss. I don't even know. Does Beast Roar even work against this boss? I'm not sure. Okay. This is doable, just barely. I feel like I'm just fighting Maria all over again. Okay, so Beast Roar basically does nothing. Okay, so this is always empty. It's called the Empty Shell. Empty Shell that applies arcane power. If I had a helper, this might be easier. Okay. Jump. Okay, it was the back thing. Thank you. I raised my strength to 30, skill to 45. And also switched out some new gems that we had. So now we have right-handed weapon attack up to 642. Okay, this should be better. Okay, never mind. It's still doing it. Yeah, this is gonna be a problem. Yeah, that went poorly. Oh my gosh. Would you? Yeah! phase, I swear, is impossible. I accidentally shot twice in a row. Fail, but it's doable to get to the second phase. It was more like a suggestion. I'm thinking a riposte might be a good idea. My character's like, yeah, you're right, it might be, but let's instead do a light slash, because that seems like more fun. You know, if we could stop losing track of our opponent, that would be great. That should be worth more than 60,000 souls. Anyway, let's look at what we got. Oh, is it a weapon? It is. Oh, hey. Cost parasite. Let's read about it. When the carcass of Kos washed up on the coast, its insides were teeming with tiny parasites, unlike any found in humans. This atypical weapon can only be clasped tight and swung, but a Kos parasite is said to stimulate phantasms inhabiting a lumen wood. Well, we barely meet the attribute requirement, so we might as well just... I am so confused. Physical. Wait, I didn't actually beat the DLC last time?
Ah. Ah. Sweet child of Kos. Returned to the ocean. A bottomless curse. A bottomless sea. Accepting of all that there is and can be.
Okay. Alright, well, I guess I missed that cutscene last time. This feels like a dead end. Okay, let's return to the Hunter's Dream. Well, we don't have enough for that.
May you find.
Thanks. I kind of want to just get the rest of these, Now we just have two of those items left. Okay, well, I don't know what remaining DLC stuff there is. So, anyway, until next time, see ya, and bye.